$1,500 to the winner, team event. This game is to 15.
Wait.
Multi-camera angles, that's what I'm talking about. Beautiful block, that's how you counter. And we're just getting started. This match is electric. The players. Grayson Hall. Best resetting technique I have ever seen. Watch. Brittany Levkulich. Ambidextrous, can switch hands at will. Chase blocker. Pictona instructor. If you need lessons, plays pro. Pretty incredible. Last but not least, Nejc Sitar. Just like a guitar, but can play better.
One, two.
Shout out to Aetna for sponsoring this awesome event. And save 10% on any paddle. Check description. The only win-win in life. Keeps me in business and saves you money. Game to 15. Rally scoring. Freeze at 14. Enjoy.
Don't forget to look in the description below if you like the paddles that your players are playing, and also click like and subscribe if you like what you're seeing. Thanks for watching.
Such good discipline. Sometimes doing the right thing is doing nothing at all.
Six, four. point. This has been an explosive game. Joey, Nate, and Grayson have been unrelenting pressure going on. They're just hammering the ball, putting the pressure on, and it's really putting Chase and Brittany on the defensive.
Some incredible digging battles. If you look how Grayson blocks, it is pro. She doesn't flinch, she doesn't jump. It is so good. And now we Team Invitational, let's get started.
That's right, we have started here. We're at our halfway point, and I don't know about you, but I think team should have would have warmed up. It is warmed up indeed.
15 seconds. Players staying in this position. Players staying in this position. Time in. 8-4. Set out. Point.
Beautiful speed up by Chase. Pictona, instructor, you need lessons.
They have 6, you have 10. 6, 10. Nine, 12. 13-9. Side up. Point 10.
I think we might see this team back out on the courts later on this afternoon. Great job.